Drag them out one by one. Let them get really close. Shoot them in the head. Damn, I forgot about that. This stuff is extremely heavy. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drop the armor that I just got. Fast travel to Megaton. Is that fast travel to Megaton? Almost level 3. Yeah, I forgot. Six o'clock. People wake up. Except for the store owners. They wake up at 8. Don't need the police batons, or the lead pipe, or the baseball bat. Also, don't need those three. Those two, and I don't need all of them. Get rid of 4. Now that is a problem. Now what she has, I'll take the stim packs for some money back, then just keep on trading what I don't need. Don't need the gas tank. Gotta trade some to get some. Let's go back. Trade 3.
Good hunting.
Now let's see how much weight I have. 35. Which should be good enough. For a quick travel to Springsville School. Yep, you shoot at me, Mr. Sir. Just going to walk over here. Should cripple my head like a douche. This is what happens when you get crippled. You can hear snoring in the background, that's my dog. Yes, by the way, that does get annoying. Whatever. Douchebag will die for it. Dog's having a bad dream. Okay, well, actually. Hunting rifle. Just get my ass behind here. That's good enough. Here we go. And then I want Swift Learner again. Whenever you're low health, don't worry about it. You can always just fight it out like I just did. Now, if I go back to Megaton, sell some stuff for. And not the stuff that we just got, but the and some of the random stuff that we
had
before. No. I want the tummo meat around, so buy that. Want those. Want those. Now, and what I'm gonna do is go like that. Don't need the brass buckles or the or that.
Good hunting!